Hi, you guys. We're gonna watch something around this. We're gonna watch two things, okay? But the ending one has curse words, okay? The first one we're gonna watch is...
That's how you gotta do it.
Hey, yeah, Greg.
Cruising
down the
street
on my lawnmower.
Okay, hold on.
Did someone
put the
back of
the water?
Two.
Oh!
Pass
the ball!
What did nigga do?
Oh! Oh! I'm so excited! And I just can't hide
it! Yo, get Rudy, get all Rudy. Right.
Jesus, you motherfucker!
Cruising down the street in my 6'4", jocking the bitches.
Maybe watching this. Here's a hint of his name. He was the first person in a book of a book that has 60 books. That's awesome.
Do you want some dessert?
Sure.
Pumpkin pie. Happy Halloween. You want a slice?
Oh, I'm sorry, man.
Little did he know he ran into Juan.
Tiptoeing in my Jordan, had a gang time. Tiptoeing in my Jordan.
My cell phone. Late night when.
Go! I'm sorry, are you in a rush?
Connection is available.
$20, please.
Oh, my God, oh my God, oh my God.
Hold on, what? Oh, shit.
Cha-cha. Hey, I like to cha-cha.
I want to be a cowboy, baby.
Hell yeah.
I want to be a cowboy, baby.
Take her head out.
Guys, it's Noah and Mitch. I just want to say welcome you to the family. Oh, God. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Is it just me or
Holy crap. Oh my gosh. He just fell on the freaking floor. What the crap? He just like bounced like a freaking bouncy ball on the floor. I'm so sorry. I am so sorry. Grab onto my hand. Grab onto my hand. Don't let go. Daddy has you. Daddy, I'm so sorry. He has probably like a mini concussion.
All right, y'all kids, come downstairs. I got some McDonald's.
Is this coming to me? Yes, I can do it by myself this time.
Sorry, that scared me.
That's a tortilla.
Hold on, something's coming out of here.
Look, there's a bird, dude. It knows what's good. I'm telling you, I just heard it inside.
My grandma's house. What's up, bitch?
Oh my god. Hey! You didn't
every day, Anthony. Every day you can't shut the fuck up.
No, bitch, every day you can't stop motherfucking driving fast.
This is a travel mug, but it's almost like a magic trick. Because let me show you. You can't knock it over. But yet you can pick it straight up.
How is that possible?
Try it. It's the magic of...
sweat. You can put your hands hard.
No, come on. You know what? You're right, though.
Put your hands in. Okay, you gotta be fucking big. But otherwise, they left.
Give me the toilet paper!
I almost ran into a club. They said, sir, you're not old enough. So I bought the club, and I made it a Chuck E. Cheese. Now I was old enough.
Cupcakes. I really, really, really love cupcakes.
You also love getting diabetes?
The hose. Oh, damn.
Bottle foot.
Put
it
in your left hand.
Left hand. Yeah, bottle foot. Yeah. Do it again. Bottle foot.
Do it again.
Oh! Yeah! You did it! Bottle flip! Hey, now dab. Dab.
Dab.
Dab it.
Dab.
Boom! Yeah!
I don't know, I just don't like pineapple on pizza, man. Any pizza's good pizza in my book.
I might get some fucks.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm not getting fat. You already fat.
Come on, back your ass. I'm not getting fat. I'm only adding flesh.
Yes, fat flesh.
Look at this little girl. Do you know what it means to be fat?
See, auntie, I know 5 fat people in this compound, and you're 3 of them.
Shut up to me.
You better start drinking some tea.
Downstairs, we playing, we having a good time. My mom come downstairs, she said, hey, I told you to keep it down. You don't run this house, I do. Okay? With that being said, that's it. You're done. Go to bed. Smack me. Sent me up to my room. Now, you know when you get smacked when you a kid, you get hyped. When you get by yourself, you gonna smack me, bitch? In front of my friends! You smack me! I was emotional. I was an emotional ass kid. I'm running away, that's it! I packed the bag and everything. You know how many times I packed the bag with a toy? I packed the bag with one toy. I'm out. I'm sick of it. Me and He-Man are out. My mom gave me permission to cuss one time. One time she gave me permission to cuss. I'm in school, I'm being bad. My teacher got mad. Said, Kevin, come here. Told me to come to the front of the class, wrote a note, stapled the note to my chest. Said, make sure your mother read the note. I get home, my mom read the note. The note said, maybe if you showed your son some more attention at home, he wouldn't act like a fool in school. Right? My mom read the note, she said, let me tell you something. You tell her mind her damn business before I come down there and I beat her ass. I said, okay, do you want me to say it like that? Or do you want me to take some stuff out? What'd I say? Tell her, mind her damn business before I come down there and I beat her ass. I said, no, I heard what you said. I just want to make sure that you know that you're telling me to say the same thing. Kevin, if I tell you again, I'm going to smack the shit out you. Okay, now I got it. Okay, I got it. Okay, I got it. All right, I got it. Keep in mind, it's a lot of pressure, all right? My mom just gave me permission to go to school and cuss my teacher out. I didn't feel comfortable with the situation, so I wanted to practice. I wanted to go upstairs. I wanted to go over my lines. So I'm in the mirror. I'm going over my lines. I'm like, okay, all right, okay. All right, okay. My mom told me to tell you to mind your damn... Nah, it's too loud. That's way too loud. That's not believable. It's too loud. Finally, I go over it. I get it down. I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna go to bed early, get some rest, because I got a big day ahead of me tomorrow. I don't really mess this up. So I go to bed. I wake up, get dressed, put on my pants, my shirt. I get on the school bus. All my friends see me. They get hyped. Oh, Kev is on the bus. Everybody look, Kev on the bus. What up, Kev? I was like, yo, not today, y'all. I got a lot of stuff in my mind. I can't really have y'all throwing me off. And my friend was like, what you talking about? I said, I can't really get into it. All I can tell y'all is that it's about to go down. He's like, what? I said, look, man, it's about to go down. Just be behind me when I walk in class. He said, all right, cool. I walk in class. Miss Green, my teacher, she starts speaking to everybody. Hello, good morning. Good morning. Hello. Hello. Good morning. She see me. She was like, Kevin. I said, Miss Green. She said, did you let your mother read the note? I said, yes, I did. She said, well, what did your mother say? I took a deep breath. I looked at my friends. I was like, it's about to go down. I said, well, my mom told me to tell you to mind your damn motherfucking business, bitch. Little stupid bitch. Little dumb teacher bitch. 2 plus 2 not knowing what the fuck it is, bitch. Cross-eyed crying down your back, fat foot ass bitch. Long titty, no nipple having ass bitch. The shit that was crazy, my friends was in the background, they was like, oh! He said she ain't had no nipples! I got suspended and an ass whooping. My mom beat the shit out of me when I got home. I told you to say 2 cuss words. You said 76 of them.
It's over. Can we watch one more? Prank call. I would do it with my nose.
Hey, my friend Mondo tells me, Gabriel, you know what? Felipe is always messing with us. Why don't you mess with him? I go, what should I do? He goes, well, why don't you crank call him? I go, dude, that's a good idea. It's like a little kid, right? I picked up the phone. I was like,
hello?
Hello, sir. Hi, this is the front desk. Listen, we're having a report of a lot of noise coming from your room. Do you think you could please keep the noise down?
Oh, I'm sorry, fool. I didn't know it was making noise.
Thank you, sir. Please keep it down.
Okay.
10 minutes later, called them back. Shut up, dude, shut up.
Hello?
Hello, sir? Hi, front desk again. Listen, obviously you did not understand what I said earlier about the noise. You need to keep the noise down.
But I'm not making...
Sir, listen! You either keep down the noise, or we're gonna call the authorities.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
And before I hung up the phone, I said this. Damn Mexicans. Woo! You guys swear to God, the Mexican Revolution started all over again, man. He was mad. He came running over to the room, right? He started pounding on the door, right?
Open the door.
All right, shut up, dude. Shut up.
Shut up!
What's up, dude? Fool, you're not gonna believe it. This hotel is racist.
Really?
Why do you say that? Fool, I lay at the front desk. She doesn't like Mexicans. Well, what are you gonna do about it? Fool, I'm gonna go shoot her. Dude, don't go shooting anybody. Maybe you just need to go talk to her. Mondo, tell him, yeah, you should go talk. Fool, that's what I'm gonna do. So he starts walking away. I'm like, Mondo, we gotta see this, right? So we start following him towards the lobby, right? Felipe gets mad halfway and starts running. I'm like, dude, don't run, me and Mondo. Hercules. Trying to run, Felipe makes it to the lobby like 30 seconds before we do, right? And keep in mind, the girls at the counter, they don't know what's going on. They're doing their job, they're checking people in, they're giving out keys, right? They're like, okay, thank you, please come again, okay, here you go, all right, here's your keys, hi, here, okay. And here comes Felipe, right? Okay, which one of your bitches said Mexican? And they started freaking out.
Oh my God, there's an angry Latino. Oh my God, look, it's not my fault the Raiders lost, okay? Don't take it out on me, please, okay?
So he keeps yelling at him, going back and forth, right, this and that. Finally, Mondo and I make it to the lobby, all winded, right?
Felipe! Felipe, don't do it, dude, don't do it!
Fool, shut up, you don't know what's going on.
Felipe, I can explain everything!
Fool, shut the hell up. All of a sudden, a security guard comes in, grabs Felipe, and starts trying to put him down, right? I'm like, oh, should I let this get out of hand? I'm like, I gotta break this up. Felipe, let me explain. Fool, shut the hell up. So I grabbed his ear and I said,
sir! You're gonna need to keep the noise down.
Was that you?
Yes, sir.
You're an asshole, fool.
I know, sir. But it was funny, huh?
My mom. Okay, this is our last one, I promise. I'm sorry, I know I got overhand.
Hey, can we play Twister?
I'm not playing Twister with you, bro.
Chill with the Twister, bro. How old are you?
Old enough. Well, there's this. We do have this.
What is that?
Secrets can't hide from the lie detector.
I'm down. We're not actually going to play this game, are we?
Yeah, I don't know. Looks fun to me.
Let's do it. No, let's play poker or something. There's no way I'm playing that game. This is a kid's lie detector game.
It's not a kid's game. Look, read it. It says fun for all ages.
We're all ages, dude. You think that thing actually works?
Who cares? You got a secret or something? You're trying to hide something from us?
I'm not going to play.
Are you afraid of a little bitty old lie detector game?
No.
Look, it's this or Twister or strip poker, dude.
What is with you and getting naked and twisting? No, we're just going to play some lie detector.
No. There's no way.
Yes, we are.
It's just like this game.
I'm not going to play this.
All right, gentlemen. Okay. Place the lie detector helmets on your head, and the magical machine will reveal your darkest secrets.
Sounds fun.
Whatever, just go.
Okay, I'll go first. Hector, did you cry during the Titanic?
Absolutely not.
You cried doing Titanic.
Look, he's got a little secret poking out of his pants.
This thing doesn't work. It clearly doesn't work. It was like 15 years ago. 10 years ago. 5 years ago. 4 days ago. Whatever. Larry, do you still wet the bed?
It's actually kind of fun. No.
Oh, God.
What? Let me explain, I drink lots of water and I have a small bladder. It's a condition.
A condition, what's the condition called, Larry?
It's a bladder.
What? You don't know what you're talking about.
It's not funny, y'all.
Cool. Larry, can you lick your elbow?
No.
Why would you lie about that?
Anyway, my turn. Hector, do you have a secret that you don't want anyone to know?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, you do? Okay. Have you ever, killed anybody?
Wow, dark. Oh my God. You gotta answer it.
Yes, I've killed someone before. Call of Duty.
Oh, it's
My turn. Larry, what's your favorite color?
Purple. Hector, were you home on the night of October 3rd, 2017?
Yeah. Larry. Do you by any chance have a job that you've kept undercover?
No. Nothing comes to mind.
Larry, do you like ice cream?
Yes. Hector, are you a hitman for the Singa Pinga cartel?
No. Larry. Are you a narc?
No.
Hector, do you like cupcakes?
Yes.
Hector, how do you feel about anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law?
Feels great.
Where did you guys get all the good cards, man?
Larry, do you think you're messing with the same man right now?
No.
Larry, do you-
Shut up, Ben!
Hector. Did you know that there's a team of highly trained intelligence operatives in a van outside your house that's been parked there all week?
Larry, did you know that I got people watching your people watch me, watch you, watch me?
Did you know I have a sniper watching you right now?
Ah! Yeah, well, did you know that I have Singa Pinga's 6 best marksmen watching you right now?
I see where this is going.
Guys, can we just calm down?
I've got 600 men. Now look at you, glowing. Like one big old red Christmas light. And it's time to open gifts.
You have a wife named Betty, right?
Hector, he's your best friend, man. Stop.
No, he's not. He's not my best friend.
Am I your best friend?
No. Maybe. Yes. What about you? Am I your best friend?
No. You're not. Maybe. Yes. Hell yes. But I don't love you with all my heart.
Yeah, well, it's not like you've always been there for me.
But you were my best friend since second grade. Stand down, boys.
And who's your second best friend?
Shut up, Ben!
I'm so sorry. 29 minutes, 30 minutes of videos. Well, whatever, bye. End. Okay, I hate this right now. I'm sorry.